Open ball, everyone. Are you all today? We're almost done with Bioshock, but this will be a very short stream. But Coppelia has a lot to do today, but this will be good. Oh, thank you, Z-Head. Welcome to the stream. Oh, thank you, Paul. Oh, he's so sweet. Now, let's get out of this curse of a city. And hopefully that little sister stopped running in circles. Let's go. Wait, running into the flamethrower.
Don't be a slowpoke, Mr. B. Angels don't wait for slowpokes.
Go. Go. Maybe Coppelia broke this thing. Okay, now she's going.
Time to go, Mr. B.
Coppelia lost the flamethrower.
Watch out!
This
angel's
going
to draw the attention of this one.
I can see the angel dancing in the sky.
Young kid. Now she moves. Like, I was just gonna buy all the turrets now. Unless she has any use for money anymore. Come on. Where'd you go?
Reminder.
gun was shooting. Going.
Don't be a slowpoke, Mr. B. Angels don't
want to slowpoke. Where'd she go now? Stack this one. Coppelia switched to this gun. Come on.
Hurry, Mr. Mr. B. Angels are waiting for our kisses. Don't be a slowpoke, Mr. B. Angels don't wait for slowpokes. Hurry, Mr. B. I can see the angels dancing in the sky.
What's that?
To be with you. Better with you than alone. Alone in the crawling darkness.
Hurry! Hurry, Mr. Bubbles!
Alright. Are we here?
Time to go, Mr. B.
Careful. Coppelia sees fire.
Pain is nearby. You are reaching close now.
School mission over?
Your little sister to drain Fontaine of his atom. It is the only way to defeat him.
Here, take this. Stick it in the bad man. What are you waiting for? Pick up the needle.
Where'd you go? Hard to see in this helmet.
Here.
Oh, here you are.
Fontaine waits above. There will be no going back from here. Make sure you are ready to face him before moving on.
Hello, and great. A lot of fun. Please watch her void on her channel. Melody, is it her name? It was so much fun. But you can't wait to go have again. Now then, any chance of having more exploding shells?
Bienvenido al amorito!
No, don't have any.
Muchas gracias, señor!
Do I have to craft them? Gel. Here we are. Ready. grandpa. Oh, she had fun too. And hopefully they really get to finish the game. It was a lot of fun. Hold on. There's sunlight reflecting in front of a mirror window, blinding Coppelia. That's
in the hole, but you were also the closest thing I ever had to a son, and that's why this hurts. Betrayal, kid. Life ain't strictly business.
There's an old saying, raise no more devils than you can put down. You're going to learn that the hard way on pain. Oh my, what are you dumping yourself?
Go now! Hit him with the needle!
It's over! Oh! You betrayed Coppelia! Remember that! Is on it.
Something I dreamed up, and I tattooed inside your head. Now, if you don't call that family, I know what is!
Let's show you real family. Get 'em, girls! Down. It's over.
They offered you this city. And you refused it. And what did you do instead? What I've come to expect of you. You saved them. You gave them the one thing that was stolen from them.
Finally out.
A chance. A chance to learn. To find love. To live. And in the end, what was your reward? You never said,
no.
But I think I know. A family.
It's done. A cry poem. You cry, Coppelia's gonna cry too. What a beautiful game. She will play the second one. Might play infinite, might not. The guy was not impressed by it. Maybe do a poll on Twitter. About future stream. Like a billion wanted, she finished her first game. Yay! And she plans to play Red Dead 2 tomorrow. Oh, and play through its story. But she also wants to diversify her streams a bit. Play some smaller indie games and roll in some more collabs. So get ready for that! Like Coppelia said, today's stream is going to be short. She just wanted to finish the game. But now, she really must clean her clock tower. Things are starting to pile up. She's so happy you came here with her. Now let's see if there's some we can raid. Have a good day, everyone.
or night, whatever time it is. The unique star. Mwah!